Hello. So this is a lovely Riesling from Central Otago in New Zealand. Domaine Rewa, a tiny estate based in Central Otago, 5 hectares. They make 3 wines, a Pinot Noir, a Chardonnay, and a Riesling. This is the Riesling. The influence, I think, behind this wine for the winemaker was what's being made in Germany, especially the cabinet style, off-dried style of Riesling. So you got something with a lot of petrol on the nose, showing a lot of lovely evolution, 2013 vintage, so 5 years old wine. And yeah, the taste, definitely off-dry, beautiful balance between the acidity and the sugar. So yeah, available in the UK, quite limited. If you see this label, jump on it. There won't be enough for everyone.